You sure this is appropriate?
Yeah, it's a good luck charm. I mean, it worked before.
Last time he was in a coma, not a pan-temporal extra dimension.
Well, waking up to Gaga shouldn't seem too freaky. Hey, Barry. Hey. It's me. Cisco. AKA Vibe. BKA your BFF. Yeah? Hey, buddy. While you were gone, I made you a new suit. Do you want to take it out for a spin?
The stars are raining. Draining. Painting. Too soon. I think maybe later. No, thank you. I'm not hungry. He didn't do those things. He didn't hurt my mom. I was there that night. There was a man. Plan. No plan. We're gonna need more diapers.
Diapers. You keep drawing, buddy. You keep drawing. I'm gonna figure this out.
Caitlin.
I don't know.
Guys, can I get the room for a second? Barry? I don't know if you can hear me or if you're trying to send us a message somehow. Hey, I did what you told me to. I kept running, I kept moving forward. Because I knew that if I stopped to look back, then I would remember that you weren't behind me anymore. And it's been so hard. And when Cisco said that he could bring you back, you know, I didn't know what to think. What if it didn't work? What if you were dead? I mean, I thought it would be like losing you all over again. I never imagined this, though. I don't know what I would do if this is all that's left of you. If this is all that's left of the amazing man that I know. And love. Please come back to me. Tell me you're still my parent.
Guys?
Expecting someone else?
We need to get him in a containment cell before he does that again.